Hello everyone, I'll cook or try ripe banana saba to make it different. Each from our garden and each delicious. Let's wait for it to cook. It's easy because the stove is hot and the weather is also hot. Ayan na, that's pretty close to being cooked. Yes, this will be ready to serve for merienda. Yan, pagudpud. Napagudpud. It was a bit overcooked, but it was delicious.
Ito kasi minsan, wala sa focus niya. Ganyan yan, napaging pagudpud. Pero kainin ko rin din yan. Sarap yan.
I'll eat that first so that hubby won't see it.
Kani guys, ito napagod. Wala sa pukos. Ito sa iring. Napagod po. Sige, maghagwa sa iring. Hindi, pagod po. Sarap, yummy. Count the guys, count. Dalhin na bon, kaano tabon. Yun na. Babug daw na yung kape. My favorite. Banana. Piniritong banana. Sa garden lang ni namo i-harvest. Sarap. Water lang atong partner. No drinks. Water. Stay hydrated. Drink more water. Kasi guys, masyado mainit. Merienda time. May kasama mo ako guys. Husband ko. Hindi ko na ipakita yung ilong taas ba? Na yung side-by-side na niya. Ipaibog niya sa akong ilong. Akong ilong, kay murag kamatis. Namingaw na sila, no?
Uh-huh.
Sila namingaw.
Ang bato.
Taka lang, kadiri na ganit ka, o?
Taka.
Bulong-bulong ako. Hindi na nga nalagyan. Nangahubog lang kaya siguro to?
Hindi na yun.
Ang bato yun, di ba?
Kung dagan. Ayaw.
Sila, pila na ikabog sila ng video kaya.
Turo.
Thank you for watching, guys. Bye. Unsa na po kaya atong i-content ani next?